Run on son to the bitches. To the bitches.
What's Sarah waiting on everything?
Hey. Sarah, the Lord was in on me. I'm too ready to live, too ready to die, no time for shame, I'm a douchebag. Getting up in the pussy and secrete liquids until they splash. Smoke enough cigs, I could give a fuck less, call me a fag. I do what I do and say what I say to keep you peasants at bay. Attitude worse than the look on my face, Glock's not fake. There's no one else to blame for my current stasis except for me. However, the destruction of my reputation, that was not my doing. Can't believe I used to be so nice, just a walking porta potty. Harder to believe I haven't killed myself and taken y'all with me. Guess next time you catch a bitch in the act, make her disappear quickly. That reminds me, I need a hacksaw for every one of my supposed family. Scratch that, this year for Christmas, getting a wood chipper for mommy. Since it's so wrong to mutilate myself with these thoughts that surround me. Grandmaster the Impaler, might end up being my name throughout history. I might die broke, alone, a savage fucking man. But shit, one thing that I know, I'll never be hungry. So sick of these stereotypical bitches repeating this shit like tradition. She gotta be dragging the bullet you down just because you just caught that bitch cheating. Slipping a noose around your neck while you at home in bed sleeping. Trying to convince you got it all wrong, screaming how she don't deserve this. Calling your family for pity, spreading lies like a serpent. I've sat back for years, just learning, laughing while observing. This cycle's taking its toll though, looking inside myself but certain. There's no trace of my old self, emotions completely vacant. If the bitch did it once, she's guaranteed to do it again. I almost feel sorry for the next slut that tries pulling this shit. I got a rusty hacksaw for the occasion. Stuff in the head in the fridge. Don't get me started on these faggots who call themselves your best friends. Cause these are the bottom feeders that will stick a knife in your fucking back. Self-entitled geeks crying in the mirror because they're fake. There's no comparison, I'm like Hell's Kitchen. Your bitch ass is easy bake. Pretending to be hard, getting tats like you're fucking Kevin Gates. Sabotage everyone around you, that's your only skilled trait. I'm the true motherfucking freak, don't think that you got away. Cause I'm coming to cut you to bits, bitch, I wanna see how you taste. Still to this day, hide and seek is my favorite game. And if you don't wanna play, that's okay. Creep up in your mom's crib, prolapse the bitch with a full tank steel katana blade. This gringo's come to show the world what disgusting really is. 1,000 times worse than 2 girls, 1 cup times 10. Leaving people in disbelief, so wrong yet so legit. Learn some English, I'm a Nazi moron, you retarded piece of shit. No septums left in my nostrils, I've outdone Charlie Sheen. Poofy dust cloud evacuates my face every time I sneeze. Don't fall asleep or you'll wake up covered in snot, robbed an antique. Especially if you think you're a hustler cause you sell a little weed. Come take a ride in my car, bring a quarter pound, let's see if you're down. It's Bandito strictly solo, a nomad, this world's my home now. Run on son to the bitches, to the bitches. Money to all of the rest, to all of the rest.